Look at the board. 1 by cos theta minus cos theta is equal to tan theta into sin theta. We have to solve that, right? Take LHS as it is. 1 by cos theta minus cos theta, right? By taking LCM cos theta, I already explained. 1 minus this is multiplied by this one, cos square theta. I gave an identity called sin square theta plus cos square theta equals to 1, isn't it?
Cos square theta is equal to
sin square theta is equals to 1 minus cos square theta. Do you write that? So here sin square theta, here I taken as a subject. Then I got 1 minus cos square theta. 1 minus cos square theta is nothing but sin square theta. Therefore, in place of this, I will take
sin square theta.
So sin square theta by cos theta. Cos theta. So that is equals to sin theta into sin theta by cos theta, I will write. So sin theta by cos theta is nothing but tan theta, I already explained. So sin theta by cos theta into sin theta, I will write. Here I will use an identity, tan theta is equals to
sin theta by cos theta.
So in place of this I will write tan theta into
sin theta.
Sin theta. That is equals to
RHS.